There we got the easy chairs on the back. Yeah, there's several of those here today.
Saw one sitting over there last night. That thing there's got a great fix. Big seed up there.
A nice 4,000. There's Levi. Somebody went through a lot of trouble there.
Little well, then they can put something together.
See, that's a repower there.
we doing, Levi?
All right, how about you?
Okay. Got a lot of tractors.
Yeah.
Thank you. pretty narrow.
Hi, David.
Don't run over me.
Avery Schroff hit me because he's a young guy. I bet he can do it.
Hey, Kaufman.
Hey.
I'm off the hunger. I can go for another 10.
Matches your tractor.
Yeah, it matches the tractor.
Doing, Stu?
Good. How are you?
Good. You got your work cut out for you today.
It is. It's going to be a fun day, I'll tell you.
for a more picture-perfect day. It's going to be a good day for us as we travel throughout the countryside. Just want to go over a few things with you and share a few things here before we get underway. We've got our traffic team here that's been helping get lined up, and they're going to be with us here throughout the day. That'll be Matt Bernius is our team lead on that, and his brother Andy, Justin Green, Brandon Yoder, and Nick Grooms are going to be with us at the intersections throughout the area here today. So they are an integral part of what we do. Our lead driver this year, coming back again, will be Dave Kinert, and he'll be leading us. And then our rear escort driver will be Paul Hirschberger with Tri-County Welding, and he'll have the emergency trailer. Hopefully, we won't need that, but he'll have that with us. Also, we're going to have good cooperation today from the Arthur Police Department, Douglas County Sheriff, and Coles County Sheriff as we're out in about today. We have a 40-mile route this year, primarily all rural roads. We only have two railroad crossings to deal with, and those will be right here at the beginning. And we're only going to be on 133 here just at the beginning. So the rest of the time today, we're going to be on rural roads. And most of those are in pretty good shape as far as I don't believe we're going to have to worry a whole lot with any oil bleeding through. This area, though, if you've not been with us before, do be on the lookout for buggies, bikes, and a lot of other vehicles that will be out with us today. Now, we will be, as we leave here, we're going to be passing through the porticos at the Arthur home. They've requested that we come through this year. They're going to have the residents out and about, so we will pass through. There's going to be a couple of times there that we're going to be running side by side, so just kind of keep on the lookout, but they are looking forward to having us stop through there. Our first break today will be out at Aikman Wildlife Refuge. For those of you that may have known, that used to be formerly known as Rockholm Gardens, and they've converted that into a wildlife refuge, and we're going to have about an hour there for you to walk around and see some of the things that they have. James is going to have some refreshments for us, and then the Rockholm Garden food store will be open as well, so you can go in there, and we'll be there from 10 until 11. At 1 o'clock, we will arrive at Daly Farms, and John and Sharon Daly and their daughter Beth and their son-in-law Toby have opened their farm for us this year. John's got a very nice collection of IH tractors, and they're looking forward to having us out there. We'll be there from 1 until about 2:30 today. Terry Warren is taking care of our lunch. And also today, something we're doing that's just a little bit different, we're going to have Owen Gingrich, an auctioneer, come out. Tyler Bontrager, who's gone with us on the cruise this year and has for the last several years, made a very nice display coffee table, and we're going to auction that off, and the proceeds of that all go to the Arthur Levington Atwood Hammond FFA Scholarship Fund. So that all goes to that, and we'll be doing that today, probably around 2 o'clock. Also this year, Stu Ellis from WAND in Decatur is taking care of our video duties today. Stu and his daughter Jamie are going to be out on the route today, and they are actually going to be selling some videos. So if you want to buy one, he's going to do, I think, a real nice job. We've got three drones today, so you're going to have three drones that you're going to be watching and a couple of ultralights. So we're going to edit all that together and have some nice aerial shots, and he's going to be doing some interviews and do a nice package for that. And actually, they'll be selling those actually here now. He's got some individuals taking care of that. I think they're going to be $25, right, Stu? And then out at Aikman's and also out at Daly's today. We also want to say a real special thanks to the girls who take care of registration. That's Jennifer Prine is our team leader on that, and Linda Prine. Rodney Perrine, Karen Literal, Gail Lewis, and Wendy Lienertz, and members of the ALAH FFA chapter. So they take care of all the registration. So let's give them a real round of applause. And we also want to say a real special thanks to our sponsors, Illini Trailer Rental, Tri-County Welding, Coons Equipment, Mill Ridge Graphics, Oak Hall Farmers, The Equity, Yoder's Kitchen, and Yoder Seed are our sponsors, and we do want to say thanks to them. So, again, we welcome you. We're so glad that you're with us today. It's going to be a beautiful day, and looking forward to a good run. And at this point, I'd like to bring up Pastor Doug Davis from the Arthur Southern Baptist Church, and Doug's going to have our opening prayer.